I'm Tori Cooper, and here are some of the stories making headlines locally. Today is Groundhog's Day, and thousands gathered in Pennsylvania this morning to see if Punxsutawney Phil saw his shadow or not. Check this out.
So is it early spring or more winter forecast? Stop the music. Here is my forecast. Faithful followers, there is no shadow of me. A beautiful spring it shall be.
There you have it. Phil did not see his shadow, meaning based off the legend, we can expect an early spring and winter could be potentially wrapping up pretty soon. And here at home, the Bakersfield Police Department is encouraging all football fans to celebrate the big game this Sunday responsibly by not driving impaired. BPD will be increasing patrols on Sunday. Additional officers will be looking for drivers suspected of driving under the influence of alcohol and/or drugs. BPD will also be conducting DUI saturation patrols on Sunday between the hours of 7 p.m. and 1 a.m. But it looks like Mother Nature also has something in store for you this morning. Emma, what does she have for us?
Warnings for you to be aware of, a wind advisory for the valley, as well as a high wind warning for our mountain communities. That's going to last until 4 p.m. today. So some of those wind speeds are going to be picking up. They're picking up already out there. Could potentially reach 60 mile per hour gusts here in the valley. Fraser Park and Hatch Bay looks like they could potentially reach 70 mile per hour winds. And then Lake Isabel a little bit more calm there, potentially reaching 30 mile per hour winds. But as for those temperatures across the valley floor, we are in those low 60s, and those windy conditions combined with that rain could make for some dangerous driving conditions. As for our mountain communities, 48 in Fraser Park, 49 in Tehachapi, 54 up in Lake Isabella. And we are looking at significant chances of rain throughout the day. As this system has made its way into Kern County out in our desert cities, we are looking at those low to mid 60s, windy out there as well. But this first system in this series of storms will be bringing rain throughout the day, and those storm systems bringing rain till Tuesday.
That's a look at what's making headlines. We'll have another update for you later today.